Bryan, police want your help finding this woman. She's wearing a yellow top. Investigators posted this video on YouTube saying that woman used a stolen credit card at the Briarcrest Walmart to buy a shopping cart full of items. There she goes. If you know who she is, call Crime Stoppers.